FNAF Twitter, but if I cringe, the video ends. Now, what does that mean? Well, Steel Wool Games recently tweeted that they were doing a DLC for Security Breach called Rise of Vanny, and it's coming soon. And as you all know, the FNAF community is, how do I say this?
Very cringe.
Either way, the main point of this is I'm gonna go through this Twitter thread, and if there is anything that makes me cringe or anything that is cringy, the video ends. I should be fine, though I'm not exactly sure how long. Are you